was a far cry from the city and the paradise.
From Oracle Park in San Francisco, we've got baseball on the show. It's the Cincinnati Reds taking on the San Francisco Giants. First pitch coming at you right after the break. Okay, all set to go. Here's Leody Tavares. The Y to kick the pitch. That's in there, and the home opener is underway. Swing and a base hit.
Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly.
And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
And the righty deals. There's a swing and a drive. That's back there. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. With one swing, he quiets the crowd. The Reds score first. It's 2-0. Fernando Tatis Jr. to hit here. And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
Can be tough to bounce back after a big home run, but nobody on, nobody out. You just have to treat it as a fresh inning.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Time asked for at the plate, and he gets it. Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. And there's one away. Now it's Goldschmidt up to the plate. The first baseman, Paul Goldschmidt. Here's a high chopper. Throws across the diamond, and they get Goldschmidt for the out. The batter now, Jorge Polanco.
The second baseman, Jorge Polanco.
Swings through that one, 0-1.
In the on-deck circle, you really want to use that opportunity to see some pitches and time up the fastball. Last thing you want to do is miss a good hittable fastball early in the count.
The wind of the pitch. And down on strikes he goes, and that'll do it. Bottom of the first, and now the right fielder, Jesus Sanchez.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out.
Ah, that hit him. And the leadoff man is aboard to start the inning. Up to the plate, it's Brandon Belt. First offering, and it just misses. Sanchez on at first, nobody out. And now this one's a rocket to right. Way back there. Gone. Brandon Belt goes deep. And this game is tied. It's 2-2. Here's Teoscar Hernandez. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing in one. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. 0-2 now. Stays alive. That one misses in the dirt. And here it comes. And a swing and a miss. And that's the first out. Nice recovery after giving up the homer. Here's Alex Bregman. And it's fouled away. Next pitch way upstairs. One down, base is empty. Line drive takes it in for the out. Now it's Evan Longoria's turn. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. And he'll one. And a swing and a miss.
Cold night like tonight, last thing you want to do as a hitter is get jammed or even off the end. Trying to find that sweet spot on the bat. Tell you what, you're going to be trying to catch things out front. So off-speed pitches may be a good complement to that fastball.
1-2 now. Started after it. Appeal to first. And he held back, according to Dave Lawrence. Two now. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. Back here at the ballpark. And now, Andrew Vaughn. And he deals. There's a strike.
0-1.
Owen 2 as he waves at that one.
You tie a guy up like that, you're feeling like you are in command.
Righty to the plate. Swing and a miss and a changeup in the dirt. In time. And the drop third strike leads to the first out.
Just not a good pitch to swing at. One reason he's an everyday player is he usually lays off of that junk.
Here's Mike Moustakas to hit. Swings through that one. 0-1. Tied up here in the early going. The next pitch misses, and that's ball one.
I got one ball, one strike.
Swings through that one for strike two. Left-hand hitter waits. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Two outs, base is empty. Tyler Stevenson, the next to hit. Stevenson. On a line, base hit. Joey gets on base and keeps it going.
First pitch swing in, went up there with a plan to be aggressive. Nice line drive to the pole side, met it out front, but just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield.
And now it's Alec Bohm. First pitch, just misses. And the 1-0. Not close with that one, but he gets him to go after it. The pitch. So a foul ball makes it 1-2.
He gave up a couple of runs in the first. His offense picked him up. It's time for him to settle in now and throw up some zeros on that scoreboard.
Line drive, base hit.
Back-to-back singles, to me, it's just a really controlled, balanced swing. He wasn't trying to do too much with it. Just stayed disciplined, got the barrel to the ball, and put it in play.
Tavares swings through that one as he comes to the plate for the second time today. Next offering misses, and now it's even 1-1. And now the count, 1-2 after the swing and the miss. Peralta, one of the best strikeout pitchers in the game, and that certainly is a... Oh, now this one gets away at the plate. Stevenson, caught in a rundown now. And they put the tag on him for the out. Stevenson, up to third on the wild pitch. Back here at Oracle Park, now the left fielder, Mike Yastrzemski.
Yeah, if you're going to be in the game in high leverage situations, you've got to be able to get the swing and miss and put hitters away.
First offering misses the mark. The 1-0. And that's in for a strike. Here comes a pitch. That one fouled off.
Well, on paper, it's favorable to have a fairly quick inning here with two of the three hitters he's set to face batting from the left side, same side he throws from.
And a swing and a miss down on strikes, and that's the first out. Dom Smith stands in. First offering in the dirt. And there's the strike.
Going to really need to hang in there with that front side against this left-handed breaking ball.
And now the lefty. Swing and a miss.
Just not able to catch up to that velocity.
And a pitch. Just misses the mark outside the zone.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. That's out number two. Gene Segura at the plate here. First pitch, and he just misses. Ball one, no strikes to Segura. Now fly ball to right center. Tavares should have this one. Puts the squeeze on it, and that will end the inning. These days, people say a lot of things that they won't do, things that they won't do. Welcome back. Digging in is the switch inning outfielder, Leody Tavares. And a pitch. Foul ball. Oh, that got away from him. And he's going to reach on a hit-by-pitch to lead off the inning.
Boo, you have any memorable hit-by-pitches yourself? Maybe high school, college?
No, but I almost did get decapitated by a foul ball at Old Tiger Stadium. Blackman, now in the box, comes up empty with a swing there. Peralta checks on first. He's in there. One and a foul ball
with two strikes. May see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
Kicks and deals. Squirts away a little bit.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
So man aboard, one down, and it's Tatis at the plate. In there for strike one. Tavares leads off second with one gone in the inning. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
Not a swing you want to watch again.
Tatis waits. Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt.
You're best when you let the game come to you. Tried to make too much happen right there. Not his best at bat.
Two on, one out. Paul Goldschmidt now at the plate. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Well, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release point.
The pitch. Late on that fastball.
He got away with one there, but he knows he can't go into that spot very often against a guy like this.
And a swing and a miss. Two gone now. Now, Jorge Polanco. Here's the pitch. It's a double steal. Swing and a miss. Throw to third. Out. And that will end the inning. And welcome back. Bottom of the inning. And now the veteran catcher, Max Stassi. And a pitch.
The catcher.
Rolled softly, but that goes foul. Next offering is fouled back. Chance to collect himself now as he asks for time. The pitch. Swings and misses, and one gone. At the plate, Jesus Sanchez. In there, and it's 0-1.
The guy's going this good. He's retired 7 in a row. You got to step out of the box, fake bunt, do something to break it up.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
Filthy changeup right there. Just pulled the string.
Kicks and fires. Ground ball right side. The flip to the pitcher covering, and two straight set down to begin the bottom of the third. Two outs, bases empty. Now the number two hitter, Brandon Belt. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Left-hand batter waits. Swing and a miss. And a count even, 1-1. Next offering is in for a strike.
Man, this guy's got a great feel for his breaking ball today.
The 1-2. Chases the changeup in the dirt. That completes the strikeout, inning over. Back here in San Francisco, new inning getting started and ready to hit now for Cincinnati. Jorge Polanco. Peralta back to work. First pitch swinging. 0-1 down. And fouled off. Down to the dirt, swing and a miss. Stassi up with it to first. In time to get him. One away in the strikeout. And now Andrew Vaughn. 0-1 so far. And first offering is fouled off. Righty delivers. Way out front for strike two.
Wow, no fair right there. I mean, that slider didn't move till the very last moment. Incredibly difficult to pick that up. Just kind of have to tip your cap on that pitch.
And here it comes. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The wind and the pitch. The punch out there. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Next is the designated hitter, Mike Moustakas. 0-1. He struck out swinging last time. And first offering is fouled off. Oh, and 2 as he waves at that one. Time asked for at the plate. Maybe an attempt to break up the rhythm that he's got going on the mound right now. That one not close. And that's ball one.
Well, he missed badly with that 0-2 fastball. Hitter has to understand, probably wants to try to put him away with that pitch. So got to stay ready for it.
Comes the 2-2. Stays alive. Two two. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The pitch. Swing and a miss, and he got him. And ready to go for the last half of the inning. Leading off, Teoscar Hernandez. And he deals. Pitch misses. And that is ball one. Hit in the air, right field. Blackman moving under this one and makes the grab. One down. Alex Bregman will hit next. He's 0 for 1. Next pitch downstairs. Ball one. At the belt and fires. The bit behind with that swing. It's strike one. To the right side, Polanco collects it. Already two gone here in the home fourth. And up next for the Giants, Evan Longoria. Got to be careful with this guy. He's got power. He can untie it with one swing. And the first offering is not close. Oh, that one rides up and in. Straighten him up a little bit. And the pitch. That one missing inside.
A rare three ball count here. He's been throwing strikes all day. Got to be ready to hit if you're in the box.
And he walked him.
One of the things about that two-out walk, the base runner over at first base is going to have a very aggressive secondary lead. So a ball down the line or into the gap will produce a two-out RBI, and those are the best. That is if you are the offensive side of it.
Yastrzemski now at the plate as he swings through strike one. On the ground to first, and he can't come up with it. Flips it behind his back. That's out number three. Back here at the ballpark, we go to the top of the fifth. Here's the catcher, Tyler Stevenson.
The catcher, Tyler Stevenson.
The wind of the pitch. Down the line, it's a base hit.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. Take notes on that swing, kids. That was a really nice breaking ball on the low outside corner, and he did all you can do with that pitch. He dropped the barrel down to it, stayed inside it with his hands, and just slapped it hard the opposite way.
Boom. Swings through that one as he comes to the plate for the second time today. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
Man, he was really tardy on that fastball. Great job of setting him up by throwing the curveball. Add some velocity to it on the next pitch. Can't catch up.
That misses. And the count 1-2. Got him swinging. One out. Digging in, Leody Taveras. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one.
This guy absolutely flies. The defense wants to turn two, but they've got to get a ball they can do it with. Make sure you get the first out before you try to rush and get two and end up with nothing.
Fired to second, and it's a double play to end the inning. Back here at Oracle Park, we head to the bottom of the fifth. Now it's Dominic Smith. Bottom of the inning, Abisail Garcia up to the plate. And a pitch. There's a strike. Here's the 0-1. And Garcia gets a piece. And two now. And there's a ball.
Excellent arm action on that two-strike changeup. Just missed. Man, he wanted that call.
One and two here. And there's a foul ball. On the ground to short. Tatis handles that chance. Gets it to first. And the leadoff man set down in their half of the fifth. Now it's the second baseman, Gene Segura. And first offering is fouled off. Pitch. He swings and drives one out to deep left field. Back there. Into the bleachers and gone. An absolute blast to left. Just like that, they move in front. It's 3-2. Max Stassi comes up to hit. And that's in there for strike one.
All one's the count.
The pitch. Check swing, but he went too far. No balls, two strikes. Here comes a pitch.
Oh, that's out.
Swing and a miss, struck him out, two gone. Now it's the right fielder, Jesus Sanchez. First pitch just misses. Two down, nobody on. Fought off foul.
Starting to get some pretty good timing on that breaking ball, but he's going to have to stay ready for a fastball. Don't want to watch one go right by you.
And one and two.
One ball.
And now before the 1-2, time is called at home plate. Next one misses, and the count is 2-2.
Two strikes.
Next pitch is popped up. Tatis gets under it. He's got it. And that is out number three. Top six. Here's Chuck Nasty. And looks like he wants the signs again as he steps off the rubber. And a pitch. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play.
So important for him to control the heart rate right now. He's got to go through the heart of this lineup.
That's ripped. Base hit. Makes the turn and heads for second. Here comes the throw. And the tying runs at second base with a double.
Well, that was an important at-bat in this game, so great job there stepping up to the challenge. That's a good sound coming off the bat, man. And as he connected out front and lifted into the outfield, that's one of those swings where you just don't even feel the ball hit the barrel. That's a pure stroke.
and the 1-0. Now 1-1.
Love to see it. Power versus power right there.
And time called at the plate. Maybe trying to slow things down here in a crucial spot. Pickoff move to second. Blackman dives back in safely. And the right-hander deals. Swing and a miss as he was late.
Well, he knows they don't want to give him anything to hit, but when you've got opportunities to drive in runs, you've got to expand the zone. He's capable of going out there and doing damage with it.
Next pitch has popped up. Makes the catch, and there's one gone. Paul Goldschmidt getting ready to hit. Good contact guy, good defender. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Pagan throws over. Safe! Runner at second here, one gone. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
And he really sells the changeup with that arm action.
Right-hander kicks, deals. And a swing and a miss. That's the second out. Jorge Polanco, the next to hit for the Reds. And first offering is fouled off. Foul ball there. Blackman at second with two down. Next pitch misses inside. Now 1-2. Runner leads away at second. That misses, and the count's even at 2. Right-handed reliever.
Four count, 3-2.
Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. In the air, left side. Yastrzemski pulls it down, and that is the third out of the inning. Welcome back, and now the first baseman, Brandon Bell. The pitch. Swings through that.
Hole one's the count.
And now the lefty. Pitch misses there, and it's a ball and a strike. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And there's one away. And now Teoscar Hernandez. On the mound now, Spencer Strider. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise.
Well, at this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and you need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Swings through that one, 0-1. The 0-1. They say it went. Got him. That's his second strikeout. And now it's Alex Bregman. Alex.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. And the righty deals. Bounce to the left side. Whips it to first. And that is that. All set for the start of the inning. In now for the Reds, Andrew Vaughn.
The left fielder, number 25, Andrew Vaughn.
The right-hander back to work. And that one fouled off. And the 0-2. Next offering misses down and away. That's to third. Oh, great stop to first. And they get the out. Mike Moustakas, the next to hit for the Reds. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Next pitch, not close, up high. The tying run at the plate stays alive. Next offering is fouled back. The 1-2. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. And now the catcher comes up to hit. Tyler Stevenson. Swings through that one. 0-1.
For a guy that's been swinging the bat well all game long, that was a pretty ugly swing right there. I'm sure he'll tighten it up on this next pitch.
Swing and a ball lifted left field. He's got it. And the inning is over. Set for the last half of the seventh. Here's the third baseman, Evan Longoria. Strider back to work. And a strike.
0-1.
The Y to kick the pitch. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two.
Boom, that's cheddar, baby.
Righty to the plate. Gonna count 1-2. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And the leadoff hitter set down to open the seventh. Mike Yastrzemski up here. Pitch misses inside. Ball one. Next offering is in for a strike.
That fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
And a pitch. Hard ground ball, base knock.
Just one of those CIN base hits through the infield. He just kind of rolled over on it a little bit, but sometimes those can find a hole and get you a knock.
Stepping in, Abisail Garcia. Grounded out to short in his first trip. First offering misses the mark.
Counts 1-0.
Swing and a miss. That's strike one.
It might be time to choke up a little bit, get that front foot down early, maybe even just spread out. He's really late right now.
Swing and a miss.
Knowing that the pitcher wants a ground ball double play opportunity here, you've got to lay off pitches down in the zone. Right there, swinging at that pitch, that's a no-no.
The next offering misses. 2-2. Kicks and fires. And there's a rocket into the outfield. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds it second with one gone. Gene Segura, the next Giant to hit. And that one fouled off. The pitch. Oh, can't get out of the way of the fastball, and that's going to sting.
That really wasn't a bad pitch at all, but hitters these days just aren't afraid to get up on top of the plate.
Stassi, the next to hit, takes ball one.
Ball one, no strike.
Don't be surprised to ball on the ground to the corners that they come home with the baseball instead of going to first base.
Here's a 1-1. There's a swing and a miss. And he asks for time now. Chance to take a breath with the bases loaded. This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. Goldie brings it in. Two-way down.
Man, it's so frustrating. You got a couple of runners on. You want to try to drive in at least one run. Maybe you get a little too big with the swing. Pops out right there, and I tell you what, nobody's more frustrated with that at bat than him.
Tyler Matzik will take over on the mound, and he'll do his best to keep this close. And here is Austin Slater. Here he is in a spot where he makes most of his money against left-handed pitching. On a line, he's got it, and that'll end the inning.
Just bounce it. Everybody wanna come, I'm announcing.
Back here in San Francisco, yeah, the batter now, Alec Bohm.
The third baseman, Alec Bohm. Your attention, please.
The pitch. On the ground to the left. Lays out. He's got it. Over to first. Save.
Just a huge at bat right there. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
So the batting order turns over, and now it's going to be Leody Taveras for the fourth time tonight. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. With a single base runner, because of all the power, they are dangerous to tie this thing up or take the lead. Runner at first with no outs here. In the dirt. And he throws it away. The tag, and they get him at second. That's a double play. Now it's Charlie Blackmon. He's already homered here in this one. And first offering is fouled off. The wind of the pitch. Late with the swing there.
No signs of wavering on the mound here in the eighth. He's looking rock solid so far.
The 0-2. On the ground, right side. Toss the belt, and that's the third out. Bottom of the eighth, and digging in for San Francisco, Brandon Bell.
The first baseman,
and he deals.
Bell.
Ball one there.
Clearly didn't come out of his hand the right way. Left that curveball way up.
And here it comes. And that's outside.
No
pressure.
2-0.
At this point in the game, you cannot issue free passes. He's going to have to challenge this hitter. Hitter's got to be ready to swing it.
And there's ball four. Here's the center fielder, Teoscar Hernandez. Taylor Clark on the pitch here. It's his job to keep his team in the game. In there for strike one.
Good approach right there. You want to get something just a little higher that you can elevate. Stay out of that double play.
The 0-1. Runner takes off. Puts a bunt down. Not in time. Great effort, but it's an infield hit. Now it's Alex Bregman.
Now batting. Alex. Bregman.
Next pitch has popped up. And the infield fly is called.
Batter is out.
And up next for San Francisco, Evan Longoria. And first offering is fouled off. Kicks and deals. Swings and blasts one deep to left center. And out of here. Evan Longoria leaves the yard. And they tack on three. It's 6-2. And up next for the Giants, Mike Yastrzemski. To the right side, Polanco handles. And that is out number two. Abisail Garcia digs in now. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. Started after the 0-1 pitch, and now a check down to first. He did not go around. They say it went.
One ball, two strikes.
Swings and misses at the breaking ball in the dirt. Stevenson to first. Safe! And the drop third strike extends the inning. Now here is Gene Segura, 1-for-2. In the air to left center. Diving, gets down, could be extra bases. Throw into third, not in time. He's safe. And that'll put runners at the corners with two away. And digging in for San Francisco, Max Stassi. First offering misses badly for ball one. And the pitch. Fouled off left side. Garcia on third. Segura at first. Two out of the inning. Ground ball left side and foul ball. Next offering way off the plate. Two outs. Swing and a high fly ball out there towards left field. And that ends the inning. Here at the ballpark, all set to start the ninth in this one. Now it's Fernando Tatis Jr. And a pitch. Liner, base hit. So a man on base to start the inning.
Well, no waiting around right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. The ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity, right on top of it.
And there's something you don't see very much in today's game, the pitch out. Nobody out, runner at first.
He's going.
Tatis runs. Pitch in for a strike. Throw there. Safe. Man at second. Next offering popped in the air, right field. Makes the grab, one away. Next for Cincinnati, Jorge Polanco. And a foul ball. One out and a runner at second. Hit on the ground to the right side. Here's the tag, and he's out. Andrew Vaughn now.
The left fielder, number 25, Andrew Vaughn.
And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Counts 1-0.
Two outs and one in scoring position. And it's even up.
One ball, one strike.
In the dirt, but kept close. Runner holds. Count goes to 1-2. The 1-2. And a foul ball, he stays alive.
Flew open a little bit with that front shoulder, but was able to slow his back down just enough to make contact with that pitch, keep the at-bat alive.
Just one out away. Try to close it out. Stays alive. Next pitch just misses. Two balls, two strikes. Down to their final strike. And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.